excited, Elliot. What's this?
Hey! Where are we, Shigo?
We got him.
This is a big
truck. Yeah, we got one. Thank you. You gonna say thanks? You gonna say thank you?
Is she gonna be out of reach? You're a Hot Wheels driver. It is, yeah. He's 8 years old.
Oh, wow, happy birthday. Oh, wow. Yeah. You get more presents when you get home. Wow. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
Is that... Sorry, there's a bit of a cycle of them. Thank you so much.
You love Hot Wheels. Oh, wow.
What you found? What have you got for
you? Costa!
Yeah, birthday Costa. Well, you know, you're 8 years old now, it's time to fill you with coffee. Stop screaming!
Floating coffee!
Whoa, it's floating! Whoa.
I'm fine!
stand. I'm looking around this room right now. I'm seeing so many friendly faces. So many happy faces, and that's what we love. Big love and big shout out to every single one of you for coming out for what? For coming out for Hot Wheels Monster Truck Night!
Thank you.
all of motorsports. And I need you to count down with me. 10 to 1. Let's do this.
that. Yeah.
I love how you guys are coming to low party accoutrement as well. Accoutrement? Why don't we come up with this stuff? Right, the judges say 25 for Tiger Shark. 25!
Not bad. Not bad.
Of Wheelies is none other than Nick Mingus. Boom!
avoid the peeking any of them, especially when you get older, you know, that everybody else is going to do behind you. So it's a really awesome challenge.
One more time for your winner of wheelies, Nick Mingus, in the pool shaker!
Oh, my word, what an incredible first round. in bone shape, but the judges say 28. here at the O2. 27 for Hot Wheels, 5 alarm, 27.
Did you just say Deliberation City?
Deliberation City. The judges say 29, your winner is Let's get these trucks in the sky. Demo Derby and Boat Shaker waiting for that green light. Back to you.
into your hand, but you can only keep it if you answer a question. Now, DJ E, the man with the platters that matter, I'd like to get a question up on the board, please, DJ. Put that question on the board, there we go. Which monster truck is a giant dinosaur? Now, you may or may not have just seen this monster truck before, but do extraordinarily well. Which monster truck is a giant dinosaur? Do you think it's a Dunkster? Yes or no?
No, useless.
Do you think it's Tiger Shark? Yes or no?
No.
And everyone agrees with that. Do we think it could be Demo Derby? Now, will you be winning this toy thanks to our friends at Smith's Toy Superstores? Do you think it's Mega Rex? Yes, yes! The London O2 agrees! DJ, let's find out if you're right. Please be right. Is it Mega Rex? It looks like it's Mega Rex! And if I planned it a little bit better, that would have been a Mega Rex. Instead, it's Bigfoot. High five! High five to you. Now, Alex, look down on the floor, glowing like a Christmas tree. How you feeling?
These things, do you?
I actually think it's weirdly flattering, which I'm quite surprised by. But it looks good on you, you know? Alex,
yeah.
Look behind you.
Hold on, wait. Hot Wheels Man, is there someone on there? Is someone driving it?
There's no one driving it, Alex.
Oh, okay.
I think it's coming for you.
Yeah, I'm just going to pick up the pace.
Just
a bit
now. Get moving. Yeah.
flashing red thing might be Hugo. Ramp, aren't they? Chica, you gotta do this. Ready? Like this.
Time for the second part of Hot Wheels. you something special or not? Some special mechanism in the band. They're going to put some vascular that is going to help you to rotate in front.
So, I know that the front flip is a lot more difficult than the back flip, is that right?
Yeah, it is, because you can't do any tension and you can go a little bit to the trick, because there's a special parameter to put, so that makes it difficult to get it.
And what goes through your head? Because you're telling me this sounds really dangerous, right? I would be terrified.
No, I'm not scared. I have a lot of respect for what I do. I'm super focused, but if something scares me, I just put it aside. But I'm super focused.
Right, so what we're going to do is, kids, you guys are going to go first. So kids across the arena, either on your feet or arms in the air, all around the arena.
And then stand up.
To show the adults.
Go,
kids, are you ready? Up out of the chairs or arm in the air. Alex, how does it look down there? Are we ready?
Nearly. Come on. Kids, do you want to win or not? Come on.
Okay, DJ, I think the kids are ready. Play that tune!
That's right.
great start to freestyle.
A great start indeed. Next up, Nick Mingus in Boom Shaka.
Think Boom Shaka's gonna do it? How many points do you think you'll get?
Yeah.
with an absolutely unbelievable performance, rocking and rolling and bouncing all over the place. The judges loved it. They say, your new leader with 29.
Good score.
Let's have a quick breather.
It's going to be pretty close, to be honest.
Right, I think I almost saw it at this point, the crush cars on the floor down there. They're used to the black cars, now they just have twisted metal. We love it. Now, what's your name, sir? Say again. Miles, how are you doing, Miles? You having a good time? I love your ear defenders. You've got Spider-Man and all sorts on there. They're awesome. Now, Miles, I've got a demo derby in my hand here. Miles, do you want to win this? Yes, he says. Yes, he says indeed. Imagine if he said no, that'd be really weird. DJ E, I want Miles to win this big truck. In order to do that, I'm going to need a question on the bottom, good man. Okay, here we go. Which monster truck is known as the original monster truck? Is it Miles Fiverr, Tiger Shark, Bone Shark, or Bigfoot? Now, I think you might know this straight away. Do you know this straight away? So what do you think the answer is? That's not what you said a minute ago. Your monster truck is?
Bigfoot.
Well, let's see if he's right. I mean, I absolutely know for sure he is, as the whole of but DJ E, spin the board. Let's see if he's right. Oh. Good job. And that is going to go it's all happening. Right, we've still got the track crew on the floor. These guys do such an amazing job. This is such a big show, as you can tell. Things can and do go wrong. There's definitely everywhere. There's oil. It's all kicking off, but we are ready. One final truck to go. Alex Holcomb, who is it?
Let me tell you, your way. This is the final truck to go.
Best fans in the world.
Best fans in the world. What the
time? Woo! That's
Did you like it, Pierre?